Day of Reckoning's coming, gents. Day of Reckoning.
Looking after Jeff Wyatt. Jeff Wyatt with his banner that got ripped to shreds last week. The four of us in front of him. The police went for him. I took three. Two of us took four out. So we held him back. Police behind tried to pull me through on my helmet. A really, 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 really dirty move. Pull the helmet. You don't do that. My helmet came off. I withdrew, and as I withdrew, they
said, I need a plaster if there's any plasters in there.
I seen you. You had a cricket helmet on, didn't you?
I've got that. That's okay. I've got a plaster.
Sue him, mate. Oh, sue him. We've got it all. We've got it all.
Sir, I know what it feels like to serve, sir, and I give you utmost respect. You are a leader, a soldier, and these are the soldiers of us. They haven't taken 1 minute to think.
Of us?
No. And I'm sorry to say, I'm sorry. You're my brother, all of you. I love you all. With the bottom of my heart. Please think, earn 1 minute. 1 minute.
I joined the job to protect people.
Yeah? Corner came
your
from
friend,
after himself,
no,
though,
your friend was in danger. I asked him to move.
He's an adult.
No, he's an adult. He can stand on a railing if he wants to.
Jesus.
What's the matter with the man?
Have you heard that?
He's in danger.
Like, I just give you some words of advice.
Hello, Jada.
But they can't not have the last word.
Show me love.
Change the world today.
I'm trying to go to the next song.
Great song.